Robert's game is broken. Let's see if we can fix it.
This disc has definitely seen better days. Robert's in his Mario Kart game because it wasn't reading on his Wii. So what we're going to do is put it in our resurfacing machine, close it up, and let it run for 30 seconds. Once it's done, we'll take it out of the machine, and look at that, it looks brand new. Now time for the real test. We'll put it back in the Wii to see if it works. Success, it plays perfectly.
It's working, Robert. You'll have it soon.